you may need to restore an older version of TagUI, you just go to the website and download the latest copy. And you may need to do something called TagUI Live, and it launches the browser, and you can type in certain things like Gmail and all that, because you, when you do the automation, you may want to allow TagUI to automatically log in, so you may need to key in certain data so that it's not stored in your tag file, but rather it's stored in the browser, which is transparent to other users. So this is one of the ways you can do it, by keying in your credentials while in the TagUI browser. So the next time you may ask, let me just try to show you the difference. So let's say you close this, Control C, so you do a TagUI Live now. So the next time you ask TagUI to go to your Gmail, you see it automatically logs in using the credentials that you are keying in.